Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am currently packing for Barcelona, as I'm sure you could tell by the title of this video. This is my Barcelona vlog and I'm leaving for the airport in like 4 hours, so I just need to pack. I'm just trying on all my summer things because I haven't even like put summer outfits on since like last summer. And yeah, so I got these clothes actually. Superdry sent me some summer clothes and they're so cute. Like, the shorts are a bit big, but I quite like the baggy kind of look. Excuse the state of my room, it's absolutely disgusting, but this is kind of, you can see, this is one of the outfits I think I'm going for. Just obviously black and black, but like, because they're two different kind of like, this, these are like gray kind of black color. I'm doing that. Also, I actually got her. Oh, I'm still zoomed in. I quite often have trouble getting things that fit. So basically, I got these things from Amazon, and they're like buttons that you put on your clothes, so you can make them like tighter. So I just think it looks kind of cute, like baggy, but not too baggy. Like, it doesn't look like they're way too big, which they are. But yes, I am just packing. I've got a couple things already. So this is one of the things, like a super drab cargo skirt, and I've got this like boohoo top to wear with it. That's an outfit. Then I've got these shorts from Stradivarius, and they're like kind of longish blue shorts. I cut these actually myself as well. They're a bit longer than this, so probably down to like here, but I cut them. They fit so nicely as well, I love them. And that's with that white top. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this vlog. I'm really excited. Like, I've never been to Barcelona before, so I'm excited. I'm going with my, I don't know if I said, I'm going with my family and Sam, so we're just going for a few days. And yeah, I hope it's nice. I really want to take this bag, but I don't know if it's going to fit. I've only got like hand luggage, so this looks so cute. I always think it looks like Chanel. It's from Miss Lola. They very kindly sent it to me in PR. Anyway, I'm already rambling and this is the very start of the vlog, so hope you enjoy. I'll try and get as much on camera as possible. Then I've just woken up and got changed. This is the outfit I think I'm gonna wear. This is what I was wearing when I filmed the last bit. So looks like I've kind of not even got changed. But it's already 20 degrees and it's literally like 9 o'clock. I was up by 9:30. It's already 20 degrees, so Daisy doesn't do very well with heat. I put my Barley Body face tan on again and it's worked absolute wonders. Like, my body matches my face. These are the shorts. They are too big, but like, I kind of like that look of like them being a bit big. You might think that they're stupid, but they look quite cool. Went out for some tapas last night. I didn't film. I don't know whether I'm gonna take my camera actually out, just because Barcelona is quite known for pickpockets and I don't really want to risk it, but I might. Yeah, I'll just take you along with me for what we do. But I'm so excited. Like, the tapas last night was unreal. We got so much. Like, we ordered stuff and that was like fine. And the table next to us kept getting like different things. And my dad kept being like, can we get what they're getting? Can we get what they're getting? We ended up with like a kilogram platter of meat on this like hot stone thing that you get to like carry on cooking it. It was really nice. So yeah, first night in Barcelona was very nice. But yeah, I think we're gonna do a little bit of sightseeing this morning and then chill in the afternoon, I'm pretty sure.
It's called Gaudi Experience.
We've been trekking around Barcelona trying to find Gaudi's house, and my dad's brought us to a travel agent.
It's half an hour walk away.
Oh, no. Dad, it's half an hour away. I think we might have been walking for about 45 minutes to try and find this ice cream restaurant that my dad's been at before, and we finally found it, so. Every single time I go on a family holiday, when we get ice cream, my family call me Rita, because I get lemon and chocolate always. Like, it's the best combination in the world. If you've never tried it, please do. And let me know. And it's so much fun. My ice cream's melting, but yeah. We've just finished dinner on Monday night. Sam chose the restaurant. He did a very, very, very nice job. It was really cute. It was like, I think I took a video of it, so I'll show you. But it had like graffiti and stuff all over the walls, and it was like you could. Actually, we didn't sign anything.
No, there wasn't any pens.
There weren't any pens. You could sign like the wall, like, and put like your name and where you were from and everything on the wall, but we didn't do it. But oh well. We were there, we've got pictures, that's fine. And we're just going for a stroll home. I think it's like 35 minutes until we get back to the hotel Airbnb thing, but that's fine. Good company. Oh, should we try McDonald's?
No, we can't get, we'll get one at the airport.
Yeah, but it's so pretty, like, let me show you. So pretty. But yeah, my parents and my sister have walked a different way to us, and they've literally gone in the complete wrong direction, so I think they're going the complete wrong way. But anyway, this is my outfit of the night. Got this little bag from Miss Lola. This is from Boohoo, and jeans are from Pretty Little Thing. I wear them two sizes up, so they're like really oversized. Good morning, it's the morning of day two, and we just like got up. Got a really bad headache actually. I don't know whether it's because we did like 30,000 steps yesterday and I probably have like two drinks of water. I don't know what it is, but I've taken some paracetamol and I've had some drinks of water. But we had such a fun day yesterday. We kept walking. I think I included like a couple clips, but we walked up to the top of like the hill to go to Park Güell. Butchered that pronunciation, but that's fine. And it was sold out, you can get in. So then my dad decided to take us to Gaudi's house, and he'd actually put into maps Gaudi's house, the travel agent. So we walked about, what, half an hour, 45 minutes, to a travel agent. So got quite a few steps in, and then we just walked like to like the marina and got an ice cream and things. But no, it was really nice. Then we went out for dinner. Sam picked the restaurant and it was lovely. This is just the outfit of the day. I've got on this little cargo skirt from Superdry and this from Looks to Kill. I think I'm not gonna do any makeup. I just feel like I don't want to. I tan my face with my Barley body tan, so it's not like I don't match my body. Forfeit time stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were meant for the long run.
before we even begun.
Sam and I have ventured away from my family because we did an open top bus this morning and it was like the most boring thing we've ever done. Like, it was all about the sights of Barcelona, but nothing that we actually cared about. And like, it didn't stop or anything. It was literally just like you drove past it and that was it. So they've got on another rooftop bus, but we've said no thanks. We would rather walk. I think I didn't wear makeup today because it's absolutely boiling. But we've now found ourselves in this like park and it's really, really nice. We what's it called? The Olympic Park?
No.
No?
Park.
Okay. If you heard that, that's what it's called. But we're like on the top of this like cliff basically. And it's so nice. Like, I did film a bit, like, there's this like escalator, you walked up about 50 flights of stairs. It's so hot, but it's so lovely. And yeah, I think we're going to like a rooftop bar tonight for drinks, then going to the marina for dinner. So it should be good, but it's absolutely boiling. We're going to Greece in like 3 days. And it's gonna be like hotter than this and I'm just sweating. I just don't do well with heat. It sounds like good with heat and I'm just really not, but we're walking to the edge and I'll show you how high up we are. We've been walking for about 45 minutes, no word of a lie. Basically uphill constantly. I felt like I was gonna keel over. And I mean, this is our view now.
So worth it.
What? And basically all we've been trying to do is find the marina.
No, you haven't.
I have been. We went through this massive park where I last spoke to you. And since then we've basically been lost. Sam would admit to us being lost. We've basically been lost. We've only seen about 4 people in this whole time. And now I think we're on the right path. Oh, we're definitely not on the right path, are we?
We're meant to be down there. We go this way.
See what I mean? See what I'm dealing with?
This is Google Maps' fault. This isn't mine.
Apparently Google Maps' fault and not Sam. But yeah, basically we're just trying to find our way now to the marina. And then we're going to get back on that stupid bus to go back to our apartment.
Walking too patient, divine intervention took place. Photos of the skies that we took on our drives to the waves, just to see the scene. Time goes by, all the leaves have changed, falling.
Today is our final day. We're just going to a beach club. I think we're going out for some brunch because we need to check out of the Airbnb. But yeah, we're just gonna go for some brunch. Sam's found a nice place on TikTok that he says looks nice called Brunch and Cake. So I think we're gonna go there and then yeah, we're going to a beach club for the day. Yesterday was so nice. I didn't film much of dinner, but we went for dinner and it was like, I mean, the service was absolutely appalling, but the food was so good. Like, we ordered some starters. I think it probably took, an hour for the starters to come out?
Yeah,
about an hour for the starters to come out. And they came out, like, separately, but they were absolutely delicious. We got bao buns, which, if you know, you know. Nachos, and then tequinos, which was, like, it tasted like a... If you've ever had the just rolled croissants, you know, like, that you roll up and you put in the oven, it tastes like that, but, like, with, like, cheese in it, or, like, cheese and bacon, cheese and stuff. And basically then I got them because I like them so much, I got them for my main. But we were there for probably 2 hours. We didn't even eat that much, but the food was probably some of the best we've had on the trip. Like, it was absolutely delicious. So if you're ever in Barcelona, it was called
Alquima.
I'll put the name here. But it was absolutely delicious. And yeah, we just then walked home. Sam and I hit 20,000 steps yesterday. We hit 30 the day before. So we're like, we have to hit 20. So we walked back from dinner, which was like another half an hour walk, but it was nice. And yeah, today is just a chill day at the beach club. And then we get on the plane home.
For the time. stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were meant for the long run. Wait before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place. Photos of the sky that we took on our drives to the waves, just to see the scene. Time goes by, all the leaves have changed. Stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were meant for the long run.
We discovered that Spain has different items on the McDonald's menu, so I had to try it. I've got a McFlurry. I've got a Kit Kat McFlurry with white chocolate and extra white chocolate because
fat.
Oh, the white
chocolate's
good.
White chocolate's good.
So
yeah, I'll give you a little taste test in a sec.
That's
it's
such
difficult
while you're
walking.
That's such a bad spoonful, Sam.
No, it's got a lot of white chocolate on it.
Race that in K with that spoon.
Oh my god.
It's nice, isn't it?
That's revolutionary.
No,
really. I always had to catch a flight to Spain for that. That's like melted white chocolate.
Yeah, duh.
10/10. Whenever Sam and I go anywhere, we would like to get a little souvenir of our travels. So we just got this little Barcelona keyring thing, just for a little memory box. Something to add to the collection. We've not really been, like, we've not actually been on a summer holiday properly together. Also, what the hell is this horn thing doing? We've not been on a proper summer holiday together, so Greece is going to be our first like alone one, but we got one from Paris and I just like the little cute ones because it's like more specific. But yeah, we're just about to get on the train plane and then head home.
Wait before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place. Photos of the skies that we took on our drives to the waves.
There's my dad steaming off into the distance. Is anyone else's dad like incapable of staying with them at an airport? Because whenever we go on holiday, my dad just can't stay with us. It's just a thing that like as soon as we get to the airport, it's like my dad has to pretend he doesn't know anyone that he's traveling with. And he just run off into the distance. Like, this was Sam's first holiday with us. He kept being like, why is your dad sprinting off? And it's like, Jesus, like, I feel like I'm doing like a 5k, like, competitively. Whew. What? Alistair-oo! I'm looking slightly rough, but that's fine. I've just woken up. We got back last night at, like, 11, I want to say. It was fine. The flight was slightly delayed, but it was all good. Like, we breezed through Gatwick passport control because earlier this week they'd said like that the gates had broken. I was like, oh my god, imagine they're not fixed. But they were fixed. Like, I knew they'd been fixed, but it was all good. Literally run straight through, got in the taxi and came home, and then went to sleep. But I now have to pack for Greece, so I'm gonna finish this vlog and start my next Greece vlog because Sam and I are going to Greece tomorrow and I've not packed, so I need to get started with packing. I hope you enjoyed this video. I really enjoyed actually filming it. I didn't like film lots of like speaking clips, like just because I was with my family. I think my Greece vlog would be quite different, but I hope I got enough. I mean, I just looked back and I took 101 videos of the trip, but not that I'm gonna keep everything in, but I took 101, so I did try my hardest. Like, so yeah, thank you for watching and like and subscribe if you haven't already. But yeah, hope to see you in my next video. Love you.